The topic I focused in today's global economic panel was the likeliness and likely trigger of monetary policy normalization from Bank of Japan. Our current idea is nothing would happen in terms of monetary policy normalization from Bank of Japan, simply because very much stagnant wage and inflation condition in Japanese economy wouldn't allow BOJ to start normalizing monetary policy anytime soon. We should stand for very stable and depressed condition of rates for a while.